she was a cutie. Young. Then after graduation, started giving up the booty in school. Stuck up, hair in a feather. Every time I asked her for the time, it was never ever once she would talk to Lorena, saying that I wanted a date. She wouldn't even be my friend. But now in the 1990s, I be praying that the bitch don't find me. Cause she got a gang of kids, nappy heads and all dirty, and she's getting pimped by a nigga that's dirty. I saw her hanging in an alley, bragging to her friends how she's hoeing in the valley, all by herself, going on a hoe stroll, coming back home late nights with the bankroll. You know a bitch like that makes me sick, but I heard that she sucks a good dick.
But does she suck a good dick?